you can only use one dry seasoning. My ingredient is oxtail seasoning.
This is all that would go into my slow cooker oxtails. Got our garlic cloves in there, onions and peppers, all seasoned up. Yeah, baby. Here's all the veggies. I'm gonna throw these potatoes in there. So they are looking good. Trying to get them all in there.
Here we go, y'all.
I just want butter. Take y'all a bite. Falling off the bone.
Keep watching all of it.